Okay, so we're almost at the end of this, so let's go with Robin. No, for a while I actually was stuck between whether I wanted to choose Robin or Rose. I was getting second thoughts about Rose being the main character, and this is exactly why. Robin is, like, literally Little Red Riding Hood. Literally. And because there were so few things that seemed to be for her, it really started making me doubt that Rose was the main character and feel like maybe she was instead. In the end, I did decide to go with Robin just because of the graves. The graves had... the one that was open wasn't the... either the first one or the last one, it was the second to last one. So, if that has to do with their ages, and what I think their ages are, because I haven't checked to confirm, then it would mean that, yeah, definitely wasn't the oldest or the youngest. And since Robin is clearly youngest, that's why I decided that I should pick her instead. She's very cute fashion sense, though. Can you run? Oh, hey, you can run almost fast. I don't like how this feels. I don't like children in horror. I mean, if they're annoying kids, like the kids in Charlie and the Chocolate Factory, then sure, by all means, get rid of them. But look at her. She's all cute and quiet. She's not hurting anybody. It really disturbs me that she'd be in horror. I mean, she's her entire life to get fucked over. She doesn't need to start right now. It's kind of upsetting. But we'll go with it. See where it goes. Wait. Is this the playground, or is this the theater? It must be the playground. No, it's the theater. But I saw the playground just now. Oh, they're close by each other. Oh, well, look who it is. Don't think I don't see you, because I do. Robin's probably gonna want to play with you, though. I knew she's gonna want to play with her. No. Ladies and gentlemen, children and pets. Oh, that's cute. Come and see the wonderful circus of Robin the Great. You're cute, Robin. No, I meant to go this way. Oh, whoops. Whoops. Okay, yes, this way. Can you play the piano? Maybe? Maybe not? Oh, you freaking... you hugged her? Don't! It's a Judas kiss. Don't fall for it. I want to play with the big and cuddly thing. That is disturbing as hell. Child, you can't skip into a bench. What are you doing? I don't think there's a lot I can get with Robin. But then again, I was wrong about that in Carmen, so... I'll still look around anyways. Wolves are just dogs, but werewolves are people. Are like people. Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't even see that like. Yeah, you're foreboding. Yeah. I think I may have possibly seen a spoiler of this, and I don't like it. Like, if that's what actually happens, no, I'm not a fan. The sense of dread I'm feeling right now is so deep. Yeah, she wants to play something big and fluffy, and then she's not werewolves. Nope. Not even once. Balloon! I found it! It was nowhere near the bathtub. Maybe it... Alright, I'll let you get away with that. Balloon get. Is this the balloon that I lost my birthday? I don't know, but you're just walking, like I... Oh no, I made her let go! Oh no! She was just walking and then I stopped because I wanted to get a shiny and then... Now I will never know what happens. Shit. Fuck, and the balloon's gone too. Where would she have gone to if she kept walking? What? What? What do you suddenly think about Rose for? Oh my god, now I'll never know what happened. Where was she walking to? Oh, fuck. I want the balloon back. I want my balloon. Back. Ah, something must have changed just now. There was a glitch in the Matrix. What happened? What did you do? Right, what did you... Car, you were not there a second ago. That's what happened. That's what they did. So... Confirmed that things appear after a certain while. Got it. Except the graves. I think the graves only last up until a certain time, actually. Wheelchair. Can you do anything with this? You can. That's surprising. Wild games are the best. Running and jumping and best of all, riding. Oh, because you're riding. I get it. What is that? Okay, now, okay. See, clearly, right now, the stage is on the bottom, and the ground is on the side. But there's something shiny over there, I don't know what it is. But, something changed again. But last time, because that's the building, so last time I went over there, it ended up being the playground. Even though the playground is clearly in the bottom right now. So what the hell? What the hell are you doing? Robin, you're scaring me. Please stop that. No, no, who are you looking for? No, you need to quit that right now. Stop. Okay, please, no. Oh my god. Okay, Robin. Don't do that again. Children. I was just trying to think. That's all I was trying to do. Just get my bearings and figure out where I am. Oh my god, what's coming? Why were you looking behind you? Paranoia would be the end of me. I don't believe she did that. Oh god. The other characters do that too? I don't know, I never... Robin, I'm glad you can run kind of fast. Okay, that cannot be the playground or the stage. Oh, the witching well, I found it. That must be the pumpkin, then. We've gotta find the pumpkin, at least every girl... Or maybe it's the graves. So maybe the younger ones can see the graves, and the other ones can't? I don't know, but it looks like a hill. It might be the graves. In which case, where the hell's the pumpkin? No, Rose. Alright, fine. It's the graves. It looks... Shh. Oh my god, why? Wait a minute, then what's the playground? But the playground has someone walking with- Oh my god. Robin, I don't like your map. I don't like your map at all. Then what the hell is the playground? If the graves is your death, then what is the playground for? But there's someone walking on the playground. I don't like this. I do not like this at- Oh, fence. It's weird though, it doesn't sound like a wolf. But I know there's someone there. I can see her there, so maybe that's all it was. So I don't die here. But it's strange that it still be here. Well, surely you can add into this. I see a seesaw. Slide the hide. Go on to Mary and swing along. What the hell is that noise? Okay, what is that noise? What is that? Okay, can we get off this one, please? I don't want to be in this one anymore. Please get off this one, but... No, don't do that anymore. That was... Please don't do it anymore. Okay, what is this? Can you go on this? Do you want to use this? Do you want to use this? I guess not. What the hell is that noise? Okay. No, don't touch that. Do you want to go on the seesaw? Is that a body? That is... Okay, let me... Don't you dare sit down right now. I just said don't sit... Okay, she's sitting down. Thank you. And do you want to use this thing? No? Oh, do you want to use the slide? Well, it's so small. Okay, well, go on the slide then, I guess. Wee. Do you want to use this? No. Is that a shiny thing down there, maybe? That is terrifying. Could you please not? What the... What... is that noise? I really don't like that. If we could just not, please, ever do it again. Thank you, that'd be great. Okay, is that a shiny down there? Maybe it is, I don't know. But why is there a body? Yeah, okay, this game can be pretty scary. Why is everything all dark all of a sudden? This is what that dude was dragging. Is this Ruby? That looks like a body. Are you sure this isn't Ruby? Maybe I'm just... Maybe it's not really a body, maybe it's just a rug in the middle of nowhere. Sure. Well, either way, Robin can't do anything with it, so... Onwards. Are these the graves, then? They can't be the graves, because there's something on the map. What's that on the map? What is that? What's that on the map? I don't know what that is on the map, but there's something on the map. This map is messing with me. That was not anywhere near that. That is so terrifying. I really wish that would stop. This is not gonna go well. I can hear something. That is really scary. Please don't do that anymore. Okay? Please don't do that. I'm not gonna lie, guys. I think there's a world facing me right now. And... Okay, I'm probably speaking too fast. Okay, calm down. I think there is a werewolf chasing me, and it's freaking me the hell out. But there's something new on the map. I don't know. Is it the graves, maybe? Doesn't seem to be it. What? Oh. That's just... Reflection from the... There's a thing. There is a thing. I'm gonna go the other way now. Please leave me alone. Shopping cart. That's what it's showing me. It's showing me the shopping cart. Let's go to the shopping cart. Oh, you wanna play with it? And there's something new on the map? Graves, thank you. I'm a little kid, and I play in a little way. Aww. buy me now at discount prices. Robin, you're kinda cute. I like you. Sure, just leave in the ground. I didn't pick it up. Don't even worry about it. Okay, little Robin. I think we're done with the map now. Time to get scared out of my wits. So much dread. I don't want to be anywhere near this right now. I don't want to be here. If you could leave me alone, please, that'd be great. Just don't... I do not want to be here. Oh well. Guess it's time to be a big girl. Cutscene. Please, please be a cutscene. Please. Please, cutscene. Thank you. People die. It's hard to imagine for a kid like me. They die and you put them in the ground, like flowers. Cool. Can I get items, or do I have to avoid this thing? Because that's going to be kind of a pain in the ass. Maybe it's peaceful. Maybe it'll leave me alone and let me get items. I am going to be totally scared out of my wits right now. I don't like this. I can't even see where it is. If you could leave me alone and let me get items, please, that would be great. Please leave me alone. I can't even run. I can't even run. I can't even run. Oh god. Oh god. Please leave me alone. I just want an item. Don't. Don't be behind me, okay? I just don't want to... Kid, save me. Of course you're not gonna save me. I saw a shiny and I want it, but this thing is gonna... give me a heart attack before I can do that. I'm... No, don't touch me, wolf. I want items. I am not leaving without them. So you can just fuck right off. Item. Acquire item. She got it. Oh god, leave me alone, please. Please leave me alone. No, leave me alone. Goodbye. I'm gonna move now. Thank you. You'll excuse me. Fuck off, wolf. I just want the item. You sound awful. No, leave me alone. No! I can't get any items! There must be something I can get from here. There's gotta be something I can get. Come on, acquire. Acquire item. Oh my god. Can I walk away from here? Can I just leave? I don't think I'm gonna leave. I want items. Come on, there must be an item you can get. Yes. Acquire item. Thank you. Fuck off, wolf. Dear Lord, make heaven be a fun place. Amen. Good for you, child. Oh, did something change just now? Can I interact with the angel? No, that's not a good idea. Digging in the dirt. Getting dirty nails. Scratching in the grave. Dirt, dirty dirt. Oh, dirty, dirty dirt. Yes. So maybe now she needs the bathtub? Can I walk away is the question. Can I still walk away from this? Robin just isn't even scared. She's been giving give a shit. Robin, you're such a little badass. Like, wow. You're my heroine right now. You're so cool. Teach me how to be cool like you, Robin. I wonder, can I leave? Can I try leaving and go into the bathtub? Do I even know where it is? It was near here, wasn't it? I can try. I don't know if it'll work, but I can certainly try. I can't run, so... Will it follow me is the question. Yeah, you just go that way and we're just gonna go this way, okay? I don't think it followed me. Win! And now, the question is, can I find the freaking bathtub? So that's the well. I am in the well. Okay, this is... I'm gonna leave now. Okay, so it was too hard to find the bathtub, so I'm just gonna go back and get killed now, yeah. Okay, Mr. Wolf. It's on. Robin wants to play with something big and cuddly, she said, so that'll be you. So... This is awkward. Now I was scared of you, and... I mean, first I was scared of you, and now it's like, you're running away from me. It's cool. It's totally fine. Wow, okay. Are you scared of me? Like, is that what's happening right now? Not you, Midnight. Thank you. So what the hell happened? Because from what I saw, Robin was kicking a thing's ass, okay? Like, she just didn't care. She's like jumping his back and was like, yep, we're gonna play right. What happened? Oh my, Jesus Christ, the house has been ripped to shreds. Holy shit. Go upstairs. Yeah, this house got wrecked. Definitely looks like a child's been here. Oh god, it's bright. Oh. Well, this is the second prettiest of grandma's houses. Look at the moon. That was really pretty. New chapter 5, 2 out of 5 items. Shit. 3 to 3 special rooms. 5, 2 meters. I was about to be again, that's fine. I have found the old cemetery. That was actually really pretty. I like that one a lot. Okay, well, the game has redeemed itself. I'm impressed again. Good job.